Alright, we're back with another edition of Wheel Every Day in October. For today's edition, we are going to play Wheel of Fortune for the PS2. Okay.
So how many people out? One player? You can play a game with a time limit or a game with a fixed number of rounds. What do you want to do? Let's rip the engine and play a little rubber, dude. It's Fast Cars Day here on Wheel of Fortune. And now, here's
the exact same setup we used yesterday for Wheel of Fortune's second edition on the PlayStation.
Thanks, Charlie. Welcome to Wheel of Fortune. Feeling lucky? Well, we've got some challenging new puzzles for you. So let's go.
Let's do it, Vanna.
Let's take a look at our first category.
And the category for our first round is an event. We're playing for cash, and let's go ahead and give that wheel a spin, shall we? And we start off by spinning 400. Is there an S?
There are three S's.
Yeah, there are three S's up there. $500. How about a T?
One T.
Yeah, there's a T. I would like to buy an A.
Just one A.
Yeah, one A. $600. An R, please.
Yes, sir, we've got
yes,
one of those.
Yes, there's an R. $300. An M.
There's one in this puzzle.
One M. Oh, look, I'm in the puzzle. Let's buy an I.
There are two.
And we have two of them. $600. No, make that 300. H.
Two of them is
and there are two of them. $800. I'd like a P.
Good. Two P's.
Okay, two P's. I'd like to solve the puzzle. Christmas shopping. Something I'll be doing in about a couple of months or so.
Check out how all the players are doing after this round.
And that's a $4,300 start for this game.
Let's get ready for the next puzzle. This round, our category is...
It's a person this time. And it's a bit of a short one.
This round, there's a prize on the wheel. Charlie, tell us all
anyway,
about it.
Let's find out about the prize.
This limited edition toy racer is bound to enhance any rare toy collection. An investment that's fun to boot. It's a $1,850 prize.
And it's a
Player
perfect fit considering the theme that we have for this
well,
game.
Spin, Vanna.
Or the setting we have for this game.
Okay, come on now.
I And it's a lose a turn for player two.
No. That's a shame. Sorry, you lose a turn. Player three, on to you.
I think I'll spin, Vanna. I see some serious coinage here.
300.
L.
Nope.
Can't help you this time. Sorry. Player one, over to you.
That's gonna be 400. R.
Yes, sir, we've got one of those.
There's an R. And lose a turn got me there. Well, our worst signs for that to happen.
Player two, you're up.
Let's just shake it off. There's still plenty of time left.
Give me a spin. Come on. Big right. Woohoo!
800.
Can I have an S?
No, you cannot.
No, not a single S. Player three, on to you.
It's gonna be 300.
N, please.
This should help. There are three of
them.
I've
got three N's.
I'm gonna buy a vowel. I'm gonna go for an A, please.
Good guess. We've got one.
We have an A.
Let's spin this thing. Come on, show me the big money!
300.
Vanna, I'll try a T.
There is a T.
One T.
I think I'll buy a vowel here, Vanna.
Which vowel would you like to buy?
O as in orange.
We do not have any of those. Sorry.
Buy, spin, or solve, player one.
Let's spin. $400. A G.
Yes, a solitary G.
I'll spin. $500. M.
Can do. One M.
And once again, I'm in the puzzle. All right, the rest are vowels. That means it's time to solve it. Running mate.
You did it! Fantastic. Before we move to the next round, let's check out our cash totals so far.
Another $1,300 for that round, $5,600 total.
Let's move
Take
on
off
to
those
the
oversized
round.
Watches. It's time for the jackpot round.
Everybody ready? Time for the jackpot round. We'll put the jackpot space on the wheel for you. Good luck.
I've also got a $3,500 space out there.
The category this time is...
And this time we're looking for a title. And we're adding a surprise to the wheel in this round as well.
The wheel's got a surprise on it this round.
Player three, we begin with you.
Player three, on to you.
I'd like to spin the wheel, please. Come on, big money, let's go!
300.
L, please.
One L.
Yeah, there's an L.
Let's give this a spin. Okay, big money, come on, money.
450.
S as in snake.
A pair of S's.
And we have two S's.
I'll spin, Ben. Let's see that big one.
300.
Is there an N banner?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, one N.
Can I buy a vowel, please?
All right.
Is there an A banner?
Yes, there is.
Good
There's
guess.
One.
We've got one for you.
All right, now what?
Let's give this a spin.
All right.
Okay, big money, big money. Come on, money.
Ooh, too bad for you.
No!
Player one, over to you.
And I know what this is. Not quite escaped to lose a turn. Alright, player
That's
two, your turn.
Sorry, you lose a turn. Player two, you're up. Come on, show me the big money!
800.
I'll take an R, Vanna.
No, you won't.
There are no R's.
Sorry. All right, player three, let's try again.
Player three, on to you.
I'd like to spin, please.
Oh, that's definitely a lot better.
I'm thinking T here, Vanna.
And we'll give you one T. It's worth $3,500.
Well,
what do you want to do?
I'd like to spin the wheel, please. Come on, show me the big money!
And that did not last very long, that
$3,500.
Oh, darn! Bankrupt. Ouch. Player one, over
to. Alright, let's try it again. $600. An H.
One H in this puzzle.
$300 this time. How about a C?
Yes, it is a C.
One C. $600. A W.
A pair of W.
Two of them. And I would like to solve the puzzle. Another $2,100 coming up. Dances with Wolves.
Wow, very impressive, player one.
Thank you.
That's the end of this round. Let's take a look at the scores.
And I'm the only one that's won any money so far. $7,700 for me to this point after three rounds. And
Let's get
we will
to
head
the next
to our
puzzle.
Fourth round right now. $5,000 space out on
our
the wheel.
Our category this time around
And this
is...
category in play.
Things.
And I get to start.
Player one, over to you.
We get that 5,000? Yes, we can. All right, how about an S?
Good, two S's.
Two S's. $10,000 worth. All right, let's buy an E.
Yes, one E. Show us where.
Spin. And we got it again. Let's try an R. Couldn't cash in this time, though.
No. Player two, you're up.
I'm gonna spin!
And it's a bankrupt for her.
Darn. Player three, on to you.
I'll spin the wheel. I see some serious coinage here.
$4,000. 400.
L.
Yes, we have one.
There's an L.
Let's give this a spin.
N
as in Nancy.
There's one in this puzzle. Mm-hmm.
Vanna, I'll try a T.
One, T.
There's a T.
I'll spin. All right, give me a big one.
300.
I'd like an F, please, Vanna.
No.
Sorry, no Fs. Buy, spin, or solve, player.
Let's try an I.
One eye.
Well, we did better with that. One eye. Not gonna get the 5,000 this time. 550. A P.
Yes, two. Hope they help.
Two P's. I'd like to solve the puzzle. Macintosh apples.
You did it! Terrific, player one! That's it for this round. Let's see how all our players are doing.
And I am doing just fine, Nana. With a total of $18,300. Players 2 and 3, this next round's going to be your last chance to get on the board.
Another round, another puzzle. Let's check it out. Want to see the category? Here it goes.
All right. Occupation is what we're after now. There's the puzzle that's in play for
player
us.
Two,
this
you're
is
right.
Round 5, so player 2's going to start. $300.
I'll try an L.
Good guess. We've got
one.
And
we have an L.
I'll spin.
And now you don't have anything.
No, 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 no. Oh, no. Player 3, on to you.
Let's spin this thing. See that big one?
$600.
Let's see, I'll try an S, please.
No, you will not.
No, sorry. No S's. Player one, over to you.
I'll spin. $550. R. No R.
Can't help you this time. Sorry. Player two, you're up.
$400.
Is there an N?
Two of them is a N.
Yeah, there are two of them.
I'll buy a vowel, Vanna. I'd like an A.
Nice move. There are two of them.
Give you two A's.
Okay, come on now.
$900.
How about a T?
Yes, sir. We've got
There's
one of
those.
There's
one T.
I'd like to spin.
I don't believe it. Player three, on to you.
$400. 300. Almost got the surprise.
F, please.
But there's no F.
There are no Fs. Sorry. Player one, over to you.
$300. Is there an H?
There's one.
Yes,
in
there
puzzle.
Is. One H. I'll spin. No.
Ooh, that hurts. Bad luck. Player two, you're up. Oh, I'll spin, Vanna. Big money. Woohoo!
$550.
Okay, there's gotta be a Y.
There is not a single Y up there.
Afraid not. Player three, on to you.
I'd like to spin the wheel, please.
$500.
Let's see. How about a B?
Nope.
Sorry, no Bs. Player one. Okay.
All right, let's get some money back. $550. M.
One M for you. Yes.
Spin. $800. C.
There are three.
Yeah, three of them. All right, let's solve the puzzle. Medical technician. And that's game.
Wow, very impressive, player one.
That's another $29.50 for that round.
Let's check out how all the players are doing after this round.
Yeah, $29.50 for that round. $21,250 for the game. It is bonus round time.
Good game, everybody. Going on to the bonus round is our big winner, player one. Time for the bonus round. We've got some great prizes for you. So pick a card, any card.
Let's go with the second one, which would be the equivalent of the H.
On the map.
On the map, the category.
Here are the letters R-S-T-L-N-E. Now pick three more consonants and a vowel.
Okay. D. M. An H and an A. Indiana.
That's it. Congratulations. What have they won, Charlie?
Time to load up the truck and move to Beverly Hills, that is. You've just won the use of a mansion in beautiful Beverly Hills, California for 1 month. This lush Golden State Manor comes equipped with the latest in furnishings, an Olympic-sized pool, and a full household staff. Naturally, you'll want to go on a shopping spree to look the part. So how about an additional $10,000? This fantasy prize package is valued at $70,000.
Now that's a big win. And no, it's not a total of $31,250.
Congratulations, player one, on becoming one of our all-time highest money winners.
How much did I have after the bonus round?
$21,250? Thanks for joining us on Wheel of Fortune. Bye-bye.
Yes, so $70,000 added to that. Yeah, that $31,250 that you see there is wrong. The actual score that I ended up with was $91,250. So that's what we're going to go with. And we will see you tomorrow for another fun edition of the Wheel Every Day in October.